Hey folks, this is my entry for Bloke on the Ranges, My Rifle Shoots One MOA All Day competition. I guess I'm not officially in the running because my rifle's a little overweight, but I was told to do it anyways. My rifle without the bipod is 10 pounds, 15.4 ounces. With the bipod, which weighs 13.9, it weighs 11 pounds, 13.3 ounces, which I don't think is ridiculous. This is a pretty typical Remington 700 varmint synthetic left-handed rifle in 223 Remington, and it in fact shoots better than what MOA all day. I'll cut to the chase. Today it was 0.66 MOA all day, shooting reloads that I did 9 years ago that have been sitting around in my safe. So an interesting case study in the stability of ammunition that's been sitting around for a bit. I took 40 seconds per shot, so take my sweet ass time. There are a lot of people shooting around me, a lot of, concussion and whatnot. I had ARs on both sides with muzzle brakes. Winds were light variable, 5 miles an hour, 84.3 degrees. That's freedom units, commie units, that's 29.1. Kidding. The ammunition was a 52 grain Sierra Match King Boattail Hollow Point, sitting on top of 21.5 grains of H322, basic Federal small rifle primers. Remington brass that was once fired and neck sized only. Hi, Eric Cortina. This is before I knew any better. As I said, this is 9 years ago ammunition, but apparently it gets the job done. I'll show you the rifle real quick just for shits and giggles, and then I'll cut this video into kind of all the proof that was laid out in the rules. So here she is. This is a 700 VSLH from the time before Remington sucked. I think this rifle is about 24 years old. The only thing that's been done is the bolt, we're obviously clear, and then the jewel trigger, and this breaks at around 4 ounces. So it's pretty light, but it is safe. You can drop the rifle, it doesn't go off. Not that I do that anyways, but yeah, there she is, man. The group size was 0.688 inches. It was the first 10 rounds I fired. Let me be clear. I fired 3 rounds to foul the boar, at the neighboring lane's target. And I was using the copyright logo. They didn't seem to care. And then when the first line break was called, I ran my target out and I just said, let's do it. YOLO, 10 rounds from the jump. And well, you'll see in just a second how it turned out. All right, guys, thanks for letting me participate. Wish my rifle were a little lighter, but I don't know, maybe get something cool like a t-shirt out of the deal.
hell of it.
The only time I go out to go to school.
Maybe? I think it's a little low.